It is an ancient time, and dragons still roam upon the earth. Two great powers, the Union and the Empire, wage fierce war for the control of a goddess who protects the harmony of the world. In only a short time, the Empire has become powerful beyond reckoning, and now it turns to attack the castle where the Union safeguards the goddess. The world teeters on the brink of chaos. Its fate now lies in the hands of one man.
Seeds of resurrection lie scattered throughout the Imperial City. Are the seeds humanity's salvation, or its destruction? Inuart has gone alone to try and resurrect Furiae. As hope fades from the world, Kaim flies to the Imperial City. He goes to destroy the seeds, and to exact revenge on the priestess Manah.
have appeared. All the races of the world are hurrying to find them. Legends say that when mankind enters the seas, a new world opens to them.
Heed what I say. If you wish for humanity to live, enter not the seas.
Worm. Time quails before the ancient dragon and its thousand children, almost never seen upon the earth. This noble beast has been drawn from its heavenly lair by the seeds of resurrection. Before the almighty worm, even the dragon feels fear. Time holds the dragon tightly around the neck and urges her into battle.
Believes in neither good nor evil.
what senseless creatures we have become.
The dragon has never felt anything but scorn for mankind. But as she flies, she begins to feel strange new emotions for this man called Kaim. Now they fly to the city, to Manah, to revenge.
Nothing is stronger than we are now. Let nothing that values life stand before us.
This is the heart of the Empire. Can any human survive in such a place?
It is nothing. It is you who should take care.
Thank you.
tremble before you.
This body drops and rots is of no matter now.
Thank you.
After a fierce and merciless struggle, Kaim arrives at the temple where a smiling Manah awaits. She stands before the altar, guarded by devil spawn and spirits.
They must not reach the altar! Stop them!
Manah is protected by the evil spirits. The priestess is in league with demons.
Are you all right? You must be strong!
Ha ha! speak. They speak. La 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 la.
Are broken. Whatever
you do now, I cannot be defeated.
Can be stopped.
You shall pay dearly for the destruction of this world.
At last, Manah stands alone. Verdelet stops Kaim from exacting his revenge. The killing of a child, no matter how evil, is a crime too great for any soul to bear. Instead, Verdelet steps forward to mercifully seal the evil within the child, but as he begins to chant his spell...
Please, I am the Hierarch. This is my duty.
Oh, galek ne alifre natila. Om 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 galek ne alifre natila.
You still try to live. Pathetic. Pathetic! Damn you!
The seal, it becomes a giant. What monster is this child?
Thank you.
No matter how strong she is, there must be a weakness.
Find a new goddess at once. Another sacrifice to the seal. I am no priest. I am an executioner.
Kaim, I am tired again. Warm me as you did before. Yes, I feel shall be the seal. No human can match my strength.
But do you know what you offer?
You had best do it before I change my mind.
Galek
galekne ale frenatila. Om galekne ale frenatila. Om galekne ale frenatila.
Ye gods, is it your will that we should live on?
On sacrifices countless, will a new shrine be built by the hands of the gods.